Good evening, my fellow Americans.
Cambodia, a small country of 7 million people, find themselves under attack from within.
The Khmer Rouge, a communist militia, has ignited a bloody civil war to overthrow their existing government.
This morning, President Nixon opened the border to refugees fleeing the carnage
and ordered American B-52 bombing raids to suppress the Khmer Rouge.
But as the civil war drags on, how long will American support last? And what will become of the Cambodian people?
Careful. Watch your step.
Thanks.
Oh, there he is. Hey.
Sorry I'm late. Need any help?
This is the last one.
Oh. This is your neighbor, by the way.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, Cameron. Why'd you leave?
Department cuts. Yeah, I swear, no one cares about Southeast Asian studies anymore.
Oh, is that how you guys met?
My mom adopted him from Cambodia after what happened.
What happened? Can it wait?
Love. I can help unpack the rest. Take a break, okay? After all, you called me up yesterday. So, Cam, let me help.
Yeah, okay.
Cheer up already. I've been waiting for you to open this. Well, what do you think?
A rug?
It may look ordinary, but this is not just any rug.
This was made by a survivor of the genocide.
Wait, what? You can have got me like a crock pot or something?
It took me forever to track this down. And actually, it was Mom's idea. She wanted you to have something to remind you of home.
Yeah, sure.
It'll look great once it's all cleaned up.
I'm not available right now, but I'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Yo, Trish, I've been beating that rug with my baseball bat all night, so I don't know if you got any other suggestions or... Hold on one second, hold on. You know what? I got it. Night.
Thank you. wait!
Thanks for coming on such short notice.
Of course. Is everything okay?
No, it's Cameron.
He hasn't picked up his phone in 2 days, but it says he's right here.
Slow down. Just tell me exactly what happened.
After you left, I offered to help him unpack the rest of his stuff and told him to take a break, okay? After all, you called me up yesterday, so Cam...
Bodia. A small country of 7 million people find themselves under attack from within.
Despite President Nixon's goal to defeat the Khmer Rouge, American bombing raids mistakenly inflicted mass civilian casualties and worsened the refugee crisis.
Thai announced the withdrawal of all American forces from Cambodia.
I'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Abandoned by U.S. forces, more Cambodians are expected to flee from the Khmer Rouge, who are now armed with American weaponry.
No! Wait!
After seizing power last week, the Khmer Rouge have begun to accelerate the organized slaughter of their own people in what is becoming known as the Cambodian Genocide.
Maybe there was a break-in. Is there anything valuable here?
The rug.
Huh?
It was made by a survivor of a genocide prison. Are you sure you haven't heard from him, Mom? No, the neighbors haven't seen him either. Okay, you keep trying, Cam. I'll call the police. Hey, let's look inside. We've done all we can out here.